Once upon a time, in a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had...
Is he gone? Can you imagine? He asked me to marry him. Me, the wife of that boorish, brainless... Madame Gaston, can't you just see it?
Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
There's something sweet and almost kind, but he was mean and he was coarse and unrefined. And now he's dear and so unsure, I wonder why I didn't see it there before.
Glanced this way, I thought I saw. And when we touched, she didn't shudder at my paw. No, it can't be, I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
New and a bit alarming. Who'd have ever...
As old as time, true as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least. Both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast. Ever just the same. Ever a surprise.